Guys, here you can see Manny Pacquiao and team running. They'll be up here in no time. Manny Pacquiao. I can't talk, I'm tired. This was a long run up here. Manny Pacquiao in camp for Keith Thurman. He's taking a fight very seriously. So is Thurman. Thurman 29-0, 22 knockouts, super champion. But Manny's not playing. Manny's looking like he's 28 years old, not 40. And he's leading the pack right now. This is not an easy run, and Manny makes it look easy. So we're over here. This is the view that Manny sees when he's done running. I'll show you, I'll give you a little idea of what it looks like up here. You can see the city of Los Angeles waking up. Hello. People running, jogging, climbing up the mountains, running down the mountain. And in a second, Manny Pacquiao will be here. It's just very exciting. It's crazy. Manny Pacquiao has been a pro for over 20 years. He started at 15, so it's been a very long ride. 8th division champion, making history, inspiring people. He was a movie actor. He did movies. He was a singer, bestseller song, crazy movie. Anything he touches, he's very successful. He loves chess, loves basketball. Opened up a basketball league that provides jobs for 4,000 people. 4,000 people. They have 32 teams in the league in the Philippines, and it's the Manny Pacquiao League. Shout out to Joe Ramos for doing a great job running the league. But this person is just special, and I really think that Manny will be much more appreciated after he retires. It's hard to appreciate things when they happen in real time. So it's nice to see that he's getting the accolades, but I think he'll do. There he is right there. And a big shout out to Boo Boy Fernandez, doing a great job with Manny Pacquiao in the corner. Boo Boy was there when Manny had his first knockout against Lucas Matisse from Argentina. First knockout in 9 years. And Lucas Matisse is no joke. Manny Pacquiao stopped him.
You know them,
they're from yes, Argentina. Yes, I know, don't be offended. But Manny did great against Lucas Matisse.
Oh yeah.
So in a second, Pacquiao will be here. 8th division champion, did movies, did music. And now the latest thing, he created a basketball league that provides jobs to 4,000 people. 32 teams. What if ever happened to that Filipino kid, Kobe? Is he playing somewhere? He was supposed to go to UCLA? He was supposed to.
He's up in the East Coast somewhere.
Okay, he's very talented, that kid.
Kobe Parra.
Never met him, but I've watched him. So Kobe, shout out to you. Keep doing your thing.
Come on, Laura, let's go, double L's.
Don't step on the poop. You guys are in good shape.
Huh?
You're in good shape.
If I fall, cut it, okay?
Okay.
Come on, Jay. Sprint.
1 month away.
Yeah. Look at all the baby boys running with daddy.
He did a good job. He did a very good job. Running all the way. And here Manny Pacquiao should be coming any second right now.
I said I cannot keep up with you.